Now let us discuss the concept of plotting a linear equation on a graph. It is a part of the chapter linear equation in two variables in mathematics, and that means we are plotting a linear equation on a graph. Let us take any linear equation, and if we want to plot it on a graph, what we will try to find the solutions of the linear equations, and all those solutions can be plotted on the graph. And when we plot them on the graph, you will see that they will always lie on a straight line. Because it is a linear equation, it will always represent a straight line, and a straight line and all the solutions of the linear equation will lie on that straight line. So we can say that if we have a linear equation y is equal to x plus 3, we can plot this equation on the graph. We will try to find different solutions and we will plot the equation on the graph. Now let us discuss the concept of representing a polynomial on a graph, or we can say the graphical representation of a polynomial. Let us first consider a polynomial of degree 1. Suppose we have a polynomial x plus 3 and we want to represent it on a graph. For this we will assign this polynomial to y, so it will become y is equal to x plus 3. The first step is to assign the polynomial to a variable. Now for different values of x, we will try to find the values of y. For this, let us suppose x is equal to 1, y will be equal to 1 plus 3, that is 4. And let x is equal to minus 1, y will be equal to minus 1 plus 3, 2. Or we can say let x is equal to minus 3, then y will be equal to minus 3 plus 3, that is 0. So we have different values. We can form a table for these values. As it is a polynomial of degree 1, the three values are sufficient to represent it, because we know that a polynomial in degree 1 will represent a straight line. So we will make a table. When x was 1, y is equal to 4. When x was minus 1, y is equal to 2. And when x is equal to minus 3, y is equal to 0. Now this is the different values of x and y, and then we will try to plot it on a graph. Let us take a graph. This is the x-axis, and let us suppose this is the y-axis. As the maximum value on the y is 4, so we can we'll try to mark the points on the graph. It will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the positive side of y, and this is the negative side of y. So it will be minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Similarly for x, we will mark the points. It will be 1, 2, 3, 4. And for the negative values, it will be minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, then minus 4. Now we will try to plot the points. As for x is equal to 1, y is 4. So for value of x, when x is 1 and y is 4, let us suppose this is the point. If we assume this point to be A, we will mark this point as A. Then we will take this, if we consider this point as B and this as C. So for the point B, x is equal to minus 1 and y is 2. For x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 2, the point will be somewhere here. And for x is equal to minus 3, y is 0. So the point will be somewhere here. So this is point B, this is C. And when we will join these points, it will be a straight line. So we see that this is how we can represent a polynomial of degree 1 on a graph. We know that whenever we represent a polynomial of degree 1 on a graph, we should get a straight line. So what we have done, we have assigned the polynomial to a variable, suppose y, and then for different values of x, we have tried to find the value of y, and we have different values. When x is equal to 1, we can take any value whichever we feel like. I have taken x is equal to 1, I got y is equal to 4. Then for x is equal to minus 1, I got y is equal to 2. And for x is equal to minus 3, I got y is equal to 0. Then I made a table for the values and marked the first point as A, second as B, and third as C. Then on the graph I plotted the values and I found that it is a straight line. So we can say that this is how we can represent a polynomial of degree 1 on a graph.